Hello everyone, my name is Ghacemi. I'm a biologist. Today we are going to determine the normal heart rate of Daphnia magna. A Daphnia is the water filly. It is crustacean that lives in lakes or fresh water. It is also an excellent food source for fish. Their size is between 2 millimeters to 5 millimeters in length. A Daphnia was placed in water in the depression slide and observed under the scanner objective lens of the compound microscope. So let's see what we see under the microscope. This is incredible, and I hope you are so excited as we are. The reason we have chosen Daphnia because it has a transparent body. This is its compound eye. These are its antenna. These are abdominal legs, intestine, and the heart, as you see here, is located at the back of its body. So 3 drops of water have been added to Daphnia. Count the heartbeats once you hear the beep sound. Pause this video, record your results, and then click play. How to calculate heartbeats per minute or BPM? You need to multiply the number of heartbeats counted in 15 seconds by 4. For example, if the number of the beats counted in 15 seconds is 20, you need to multiply this number by 4 to have beats per minute. And be aware, the Daphnia's heart was beating much faster than this number. This is just an example. Watch this video again. Count the heart rate 2 more times in 15 seconds and then calculate average Daphnia heart rate per minute and complete your data sheet. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you find it helpful. Two more times